In this video, we're going to be talking about four projects and crypto coins whose market cap is under $100 million. So these are microcap projects that are also all within the AI narrative. So in this video, we will talk about them and talk about these projects where if you get a good entry at a low price that you can actually make great profit. So let's get started with the topic. First, a quick disclaimer, I am not a financial advisor. All right, now let's get right into this video. And before we start, I do want to say that all the links you will need for all these projects we will be talking about will be down in the description. So definitely check those out at the end of this video. So what we'll basically do in this video, we'll go over four of these amazing microcap projects. I'll first tell you a little bit about the project and then I'll show you a bit more, elaborate on these projects and their tokens. So the first project we'll talk about is the measurable data token and the MDT token. So MDT is an Ethereum token that powers the measurable data token ecosystem for anonymously sharing and monetizing customer data. And MDT, basically the token, is used as a medium of exchange between users sharing their data and businesses using it. So here you can see their website. You can learn a little bit more about what MDT does for you. So basically what it does, it creates smart contracts through the blockchain to make you get your cut of data. Let's zoom in a little bit more. And basically you can start earning by doing what you already do. So there's no incremental things you have to do. And the more value your data generates, the more you earn as well. So it basically makes the whole data industry more fair. Apart from that, it's also fully secure. It's anonymous data, so no personal identifiable data will be shared. Privacy is always under protection. Apart from that, you can also learn more about RewardMe, which is basically an application built by measurable data token, which allows you to earn money on your spending, basically rewarding you for the data you give with your spending. All right, the second project we will talk about is Covalent. So what Covalent basically is, it's a decentralized data infrastructure, again with data, that enables users to seamlessly access blockchain data that is otherwise inaccessible. So even though blockchain data obviously is public, querying it is time consuming, computationally intensive, and requires a technical skill set. Altogether, it's difficult to actually retrieve that data. And Covalent has indexed entire blockchain histories and has transformed these data in a way that is standardized and truly interoperable. And users can leverage a unified API to query virtually any data on the blockchain. So basically, it allows you to use data from the blockchain in a more easy way to develop all types of stuff. Here we are on their website. Again, all the links will be down in the description. And you can, for example, see what they have already done. They have 30,000 price feeds for fiat and crypto pairs, 200,000 smart contracts available in their internal data structures, and over 100 billion transaction index for more than 60 blockchains. So with this, you can build a lot of things, such as NFT galleries, crypto wallet interfaces, GameFi dashboards, DeFi taxation tools, and just custom decentralized applications for which you need data. So Covalent is definitely, first of all, an amazing project, but also a huge project in the whole AI and big data spheres. Now, the third project I wanted to talk about is Viot. And this is actually a very interesting project, I think. So basically what Viot is that it combines artificial intelligence and blockchain to develop a portfolio of business-oriented intelligent virtual assistants, serving both consumers and businesses as a new digital channel for selling and delivering products and services, as well as making transactions. Apart from that, it's also the first VFAA regulated digital assets, which is great in this industry where regulation means a lot. And although what I just told you about the project might be a little bit abstract, here are some examples of how Viot actually has some use cases. You, for example, have an AI legal assistant, AI crypto protection broker and an aggregator, and an AI merchant, which basically functions as a sales assistant. So this project definitely has use cases and can have value for you too. So if you like this project, if you want to learn more about it, definitely check that out. Now, the last project I wanted to tell you about is the Deep Brain Chain. So first, again, a little bit about the project. Deep Brain Chain is a decentralized neural network and artificial intelligence computing platform based on blockchain technology. Now, basically what the Deep Brain Chain allows you to do is it has a platform and that allows users to buy and sell computing resources for artificial intelligence purposes. And the platform uses its own native cryptocurrency, which is called DBC, that's the name of the token, for transactions using Neo smart contracts. And according to the website themselves, according to the team at Deep Brain Chain, the platform can save up to 70% of computing power costs for enterprises when they want to develop and when they want to test test for artificial intelligence purposes. So here again is their website. You can click their white paper, which I would definitely recommend you to do. But you can also learn a little bit more about the brain chain itself. As you can see, they have different institutions backing them. You can buy it on some major centralized exchanges. And you can also learn about how technically their AI computing net actually works. Very exciting. All of these projects, I think, are exciting and have potential for the future. But with this, we have reached the end of this video. So if you found this video helpful, please make sure to add a like and add comments with questions I might have missed and subscribe to our channel.